Hi friends, today I found an interesting article in Zee Business. Want to become rich fast? This is the question mark and headlines. Top 10 tips that can really fatten up your bank account. What is that? We will go and check in detail. It is not necessary to have a high amount of salary or a big profitable business to become rich. You can become rich fast otherwise too. With low salary and small profits, you can also become rich just by investing your money in the right place at the right time. There are many people who want to invest but cannot decide where and how to invest. If you get the right direction, you can raise big capital by starting small investments from the beginning. Here we bring you some tips through which you can save or invest and enjoy big benefits in the long run. Understanding the concept of investment. Always choose investment options according to your needs. Invest only after understanding the investment plans based on your monthly salary expenses, risk profile, and most importantly, the amount of returns you are expecting. After all these things, decide whether you want to invest for the short term or long term. How much to save? If you are saving rupees 300 and 3200 every month, for example, and you get really good returns of as high as 10% on this amount, then after 30 years you will be getting around 72,94,000 rupees. Separate savings account. Instead of keeping your savings in the salary account, keep them in a separate savings account. Invest that money at different places like savings schemes of post offices and banks are the easiest and safest option along with this. The stock market, mutual fund, PPF, insurance and LIC are the options which provide good returns. Stock market. Invest in stocks is a high risk and high return option. However, there are many companies in the stock market which are considered safe for investment, such as banking, power, IT, auto sector, etc. After looking at the old records of banking companies like State Bank of India, HDFC Bank, ICICI Bank are considered less risky. NTPC in power sector, Infosys in IT, Wipro, TCS, Hindalco in metal, Tata Steel, Tisco, Maruti in auto sector, Reliance Industries in textile, etc. are considered as better options. Gold investment. Mutual funds. This is a systematic investment plan option. In this, the investor imposes the money directly through the fund manager. In mutual funds, you can invest money every month according to your savings. The return rate can be as high as 12-15% per annum, but actually the returns may be in negative also. There is also a little risk because it depends on the stock market. However, you have to stay invested for at least 5 years. RD and FD option also is there. PPF. Are you a corporate employee or businessman? Invest around 25% of your savings in the long term. The long term investment like public provident fund, and life insurance are good options. PPF and PF schemes are getting 8.75% annual returns in the present time. LIC also a good opportunity.